All right, how's it going, y'all? How's it going? I don't quite know where the video last cut out at, but dang, I feel like y'all missed a little bit because we had some shitty drivers. I was talking a little bit about my time with, about how I got the COVID shot. Basically, in case, because I feel like the camera cut off at that point. Basically, to recap, y'all, once I got the COVID vaccine shot, like I felt it in my arm, obviously, right? And, you know, for a little bit. I still feel it in my arm now. But it really doesn't. Like, before, like, I'm not gonna say it stung. Again, like, I could feel it or whatever. Now, again, I feel it. It ain't that bad. What I will say, I'm not saying that it caused it, but I'll say that, like, when I got the shot that same night, like, I felt, like, really cold, and then, like, I went to sleep, and then when I woke, and then, like, I kept, like, going to sleep, waking up for whatever reason, just because, you know, damn pets running around and shit, and whatever reason, getting up and having to move a car and all that other sort of jazz. Ooh, excuse me. What else? And then I ended up waking up with a headache, but my girlfriend did me a solid. She made me breakfast, and that helped me out a little bit. And then, you know, we went shopping for a little bit, so I got out the house, did a little bit of walking, got some sunlight, all that shit. And then we ended up getting some Chinese buffet, getting some of that Chinese buffet, man. And that was lit. You know, it was a bomb. All that jazz, it helped me out even more. We did a little bit of scoping, a little bit of sightseeing, you know, window shopping, all that shit. Then we got some ice creams, and then bada bing, bada boom, my headache was gone and I was ready for work. But y'all, I don't know when it comes to, I guess, the take on the COVID shot. I don't know. It's really tough to say, because there's a lot of reasons to do it and a lot of reasons not to do it. But y'all, best I'll say this: whatever y'all do, be careful. Just be careful, y'all. All right. If y'all get the shot, that's nice. That's good. That's a precaution. That's a, you know, nice precaution that you took. Just make sure that you still move good once you get that COVID shot. All right. You still, you know, still go about like, you know, like, again, like you ain't even got the shot. Still be as careful as that. Right. And if you ain't gonna get the COVID shot, still be very careful. All right. But anyway, dang, is there anything else? Anything else? There probably is some more stuff, but I'll leave it for another time, y'all. I'm going to try to bring these vlogs. Yeah, hell, I'm just driving from one place to another. I'm now, granted, I'm gonna try to do something like this tomorrow. I don't know if it's gonna be again at the time that I'm driving from, you know, my girl's house, you know, driving from my mom's house to my girl's house, or it'll either be during that duration or once I get off work. All right, it's gonna be one of those two durations. All right, and you know, it'll probably be once I get off work, just because, hey, I got a little bit of stuff I can tell y'all about with that as well. Some good news coming, bro. And not only that, just there's other stuff in the works, all right, that I'll fill y'all in on, all right? But hey, man, shoot, that's gonna be it for this time. Let me see how much time I took off, man. Oh, damn, only that. only, shoot, I ain't even scratched the 5-minute mark. But hey, man, it's all good. I'm gonna put out this little segment, and I'm gonna put out the other video or whatnot that came before this. All right, I'm not sure what series I'm just calling it a vlog, you know, vlog number one. This is gonna be part two. First one's gonna be part one, obviously. But thank y'all so much for your time. Thank y'all for tuning in. Hold on, let me clear this phlegm out my throat. All right, but again, like I said, thank y'all for your time, thank you for your support, and thank you for your attention, because y'all could have been doing anything with your time, but you were right here with me, and I will always appreciate that. But if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, share, pause, because I hate this song. Y'all, listen, Peaches by Justin Bieber is pretty nice. It's nice. It's whatever. It's not bad, but yo, I don't want to hear that shit. That's not it, and I feel like it's going to be one of those joints that's overplayed. I'm not with that, but anyway, right back to it. All right, like I said, thank y'all so much. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that jazz, because I got enough juice, I got enough sauce, I got enough drip, and I have enough waves for any and everybody. All right, and speaking of juice, sauce, drip, and waves, I got a little something I could tell y'all about music, because I've been getting into a little bit of that too. But anyway, like I said, that's for another time. All right. But hey, well, shoot, just like that, goddamn, it's been so long since I made a video, I damn near forgot my outro, all right? But y'all know what it is. Over here at the White Empire, the juice never stops dripping, all right? All right, I will see y'all in the next one. Peace and bees.